Hey, we're with Andrea Frecker of Consul. Andrea scored Consul's second goal tonight in the 5-0 victory over Belleville West. And first of all, Andrea, just talk about this win. It was a big win for you all to come in to beat Belleville West. They hadn't had a loss this season.
Yes, it was a huge win. A lot of fun playing.
Were you guys, was the team really fired up for this? Was this the first legitimate challenge you had within the conference? I think I know you played Evers. Did you play Eversville yet?
Or yes.
You did play Eversville.
Yes. I think every game's a challenge, and we always come in focused and ready to play. And we were obviously ready for this game, and we played post two in the net the first half, and that set us up really well.
Well, Coach was just talking, you're used to playing a lot of road games. That's what you've had this year so far, road games. Are you excited for that first home game, I'm sure, Thursday?
Oh, yes.
Talk about your second goal. That made it 2-0. It seems to be a real momentum changer if you can add another goal before the half. It was already a 1-0, but your goal was made it 2-0. Just talk about how that goal developed.
Well, it was definitely on my mind, but it all started with the throw-in, and Cajun had a beautiful throw to Sophie. She made a great run, took two of the defenders away from me, so Emily played a great ball, and I just had the opportunity to finish it.
Were you surprised how much room you had? Because I don't think there was anyone marking. You just had a free look of the net.
Yes, I did.
I mean, it seemed like, as far as goals go, it was a fairly simple goal.
Mm-hmm.
Would you agree with that? I mean, no goal's simple, but
just find a spot and put it in there.
Yeah.
Well said. Who was in that?